ZTV's popular show Kundli Bhagya will soon be showing some intense action and twist in the upcoming episode soon. Prithvi and Preeta and Rishabh and Sherlyn's marriage has been called off. Karan is hopeful as Preeta refused to marry Prithvi. As seen, Janki has regained her partial memory and will soon be revealing about Sherlyn and Prithvi. However, Prithvi is well aware of the threat Janki might pose for him and Sherlyn hence plans to kill Janki. Further, it'll be seen that Janki will get nightmare about Prithvi and Sherlyn trying to kill her. Thus, she will expose Prithvi and Sherlyn's cruelty in front of the Luthra brothers when Prithvi will try to defend herself. This will lead to scuffle between Rishabh and Prithvi and thus Preeta and Prithvi's marriage will be called off. Moreover, Rishabh will also deny marrying Sherlyn, which will flop Prithvi and Sherlyn's plan. So, what do you feel about this story? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.